Bonjour, j'espère que vous allez très bien. In this video, we are going to see ways to reply to thank you in French. What you can say when in English, you will certainly say you're welcome. So, six ways to reply to thank you with FrenchSpanishOnline.com and myself, your French teacher online, Pascal. Let's start with the first one in this conversation. First, to translate you're welcome, you can say de rien. Rien means nothing. So, when you have this conversation between these two guys, the first one is want to thank the second one and say merci beaucoup, thank you very much. So, you can say de rien. So, I mean for nothing. Rarely, I've made nothing. So, de rien. Merci beaucoup, de rien. It is the first way to reply to merci in French, de rien. Let's see now the second way. Je t'en prie. Je t'en prie, it's an other translation of you're welcome. You can say je t'en prie if you know the person or je vous en prie to show respect. So here he says je te remercie using the verb remercier to thank. Je te remercie, I thank you, I'm thanking you. So here the reply is je t'en prie. So it's like don't mention it. Je t'en prie or je vous en prie. So, it is the second way to reply to merci in French. Je t'en prie, je vous en prie. Let's see another way. Il n'y a pas de quoi. Il n'y a pas de quoi. When we speak fluently, we just say y'a pas de quoi. Y'a pas de quoi. So, if you heard this expression y'a pas de quoi in French, the meaning is il n'y a pas de quoi. Y'a pas de quoi. So, here, the same thing. Merci infiniment, so you can see the infinite, so a lot of thank you. And she said, il n'y a pas de quoi, y'a pas de quoi. So she is saying actually, I've made nothing that deserves a thank you from you. Y'a pas de quoi, y'a pas de quoi. Okay, so here it is the third way to reply to thank you, to merci in French, y'a pas de quoi. Let's see another one. Tout le plaisir est pour moi. All the pleasure is for me. So, again, merci, c'est gentil. Tout le plaisir est pour moi. And it is the fourth way to reply to merci in French. Tout le plaisir est pour moi. So, I was really happy to help you. Merci à toi. Well, in this case, it's a mutual help. You can say thank you and you want to reply with another thank you. So for example here you say merci beaucoup pour ton aide, for your help, but actually the other guy wants also to say thank you, so he's going to say merci à toi, and to show respect it will be merci à vous. Okay, so in this case both want to say thank you. So this is the fifth way to reply to thank you by another thank you. A similar situation, but you're going to say now c'est moi. So it's me, the meaning me, I'm going to say thank you. Okay, so here again between these two girls, mille merci, so a thousand of thank you, mille merci. And she says non, c'est moi, or c'est moi qui te remercie, or c'est moi qui vous remercie, of course if you want to be more formal. So here, this is the sixth and final way to reply to merci in French. So in this lesson, and you can use actually these six forms when you speak, we've seen de rien, to say you're welcome, or je t'en prie, je vous en prie, more formal, y'a pas de quoi, y'a pas de quoi, tout le plaisir est pour moi, tout le plaisir est pour moi. Merci à toi, or merci à vous. You remember that we said mutual help in this situation, and a similar situation, c'est moi, or c'est moi qui te remercie, c'est moi qui vous remercie. Okay? Six forms, very common, you can use to reply to a thank you, to merci in French. Okay? Allez, maintenant c'est fini. Alors, merci à vous d'avoir regardé cette vidéo. À bientôt et bon français !